How to fix Windows cannot install required files error 0x80070001. 1. Remove external devices from your PC. 2. Recreate bootable installation media. 3. Assign less disk space for the C drive. 4. Server and WI status server at http://machine/software/policies/microsoft/windows/windows update in registry editor. 5. Reset BIOS.